Hi everyone, Eric here from Microchip Technology. Welcome back to Ask Our Experts. Steven Gann joins us again to help answer another frequently asked question about memory. So let's get into it right now. Steven, when using non-volatile memory in an embedded design, where leveling commonly comes into play when many erases and writes are required. Could you explain what where leveling is and what it is used for?
Sure, Eric. Where leveling is a useful practice for maximizing the lifespan and reliability of your application. Because non-volatile memory tends to wear out with use. Whenever an EEPROM or flash device is erased and rewritten, the process creates molecular flaws in the crystal lattice that retains a charge within the memory cells. Over time, these flaws can begin to allow charges to leak in and out of the memory cell, or they can begin to trap false charges, and eventually the memory device can't tell what value that memory cell is supposed to be representing. Where leveling is a process of strategically writing data to different locations every time so that every region gets roughly the same amounts of writes and erases, so that no one location begins to wear out prematurely. A simple approach to do this is to organize your data into blocks, so when you have to update a data within the block, you rewrite that block to a different location than where you had it previously, and you maintain an index record someplace that keeps track of what data is stored where and which block is where. If you'd like to learn more about how non-volatile memory works and wears out, as well as additional strategies for wear leveling, we have a short class at Microchip University with more information.
Thank you, Steven, for the clear explanation of memory cell wear and how it can be mitigated. We happen to have an online Microchip University course, which teaches common strategies for reducing memory cell wear. Be sure to check the description to find the link to the course. And as always, feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. See you next time.